Come on, Mike. He's a propaganda officer. He's just doing his job.
His job?
Come on, Mike. He's a propaganda officer. He's just doing his job.
His job? More like lying to people for a living.
Do you know who is still listening to my announcements? An old woman, too weak to leave her bed. A man bleeding in the street. A teacher hiding with her students in a school basement. They're all going to die.
Maybe, maybe not. The Marines will be here soon.
They are all going to die. My job is to fill the time before they die with truth. With hope. But maybe you can do better. On the air.
A special honor, New Mombasa. I have here in studio Uprising Commander Harris Two-Shot Kibaki. Commander, tell our listeners the latest news from the city center. Commander, go ahead. Speak the truth.
Well, things aren't as good as they could be, but they're looking up. We're fighting hard.
Good to hear it. Any words of advice, Two-Shot?
Just keep fighting. We can win this battle if we stick together. We can save the city. We can win this war.
Off the air. Now you are also a hero.
You are, you know.
I feel sick.
No. What you feel is hope. Ah, see? You already have an admirer.
Go ahead. You're on the line with Harris Two-Shot Kibaki.
That was truly inspiring, Officer Brantley. Sadie must be very impressed.
Kinsler!
But I think she'll be much more interested in this. Sadie, I now control the firefighting systems in your father's lab. If you want to see him alive again, you'll do exactly as I say.
Your money back.
Stop with sniping. It ain't us.
Rock and roll.